And he was placed in the tomb, according to the prophetic voices. On the third day, Christ rose from the dead. Alleluia, alleluia. Jesus Christ, the King of glory, is risen from the dead. This is he to whom is due glory. Spirit from now and forever. Blessed be the Father and the Son. Amen. The Holy Spirit, the perfect Trinity. Worship him and glorify him.